हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इट वाज अ स्नोई डे एंड वी डिसाइडेड टू गो टू नीदरलैंड्स। वी आर गोइंग टू केरकराडे बिकॉज इट इज़ अ वेरी ब्यूटीफुल प्लेस एंड वेरी गुड प्लेस फॉर शॉपिंग आल्सो। एंड यू कैन सी द हाईवे, इट इज़ लुकिंग सो ब्यूटीफुल विद वाइट ट्रीज। सो आई थॉट आई विल मेक अ व्लॉग टू शो यू ऑल हाउ नीदरलैंड्स लुक विद स्नो, बिकॉज इन नीदरलैंड्स देर आर नो हाई माउंटेन्स, इट इज़ मोस्टली अ प्लेन एरिया, बट द ब्यूटी इज of another charm, you know, like trees are so pretty and they have also maintained their highways very well, but there was snow everywhere on the inner city roads, so it gets a bit difficult to drive in such snowy weather. As you can see, there are still windmills. Green energy is preferred here, like people pay extra to pay for the green energy, green electricity. I have also made a vlog on how to drive in the snow. Please watch that vlog if you haven't watched it yet. As I told you earlier that in Germany there is no speed limit on the highways, only in the Netherlands we have the speed limit, but because of the snow we are still driving at a proper speed, like not too fast. It's better to drive at the speed which you can manage. Now we are entering Netherlands because signs are changing, marking on the roads is changing. Otherwise there is no distinction between Netherlands and Germany. Borders are open and we can freely go, and there is no toll or there is no marking that we could know that Netherlands is here. Yeah, signboards are there, but it means, you know, there is no restriction or no checking like customs. So here we are entering the city of Kerkrade. As you can see, Netherlands has no high mountains. That is why it is called Netherlands. Netherlands means lowlands. Kerkrade is a part of Limburg province in Netherlands, and earlier actually it used to be part of Germany, so people here speak German as well. In Netherlands people speak very good English also, but earlier, because it was a part of Germany, and only in 1815 it became part of Netherlands. Many people from Netherlands work here in Germany, and many people from Germany work in Netherlands because it is free border, so it is easy to travel and do the work. So this is a shopping area of the Kerkrade. There are many, many big shops here, and we love coming here because their friendliness and the ease to shop, it's very good here. And now you can see there is snow on the roads and it gets a bit difficult to drive. So this is the hotel in front. And some eating joints like Subway. An ice cafe also here. This is Fleischer Hotel. So this red building which you're seeing with the red border, it is Shurgard. It is for storage unit. Like if I want to store my furniture or something here, I can do it. This is Hornbach. This is a very good shop to buy building material. Like if you're renovating your home, you can buy things from here. I'm just giving you a round over, like, just a quick around of this area. I don't have to shop here, but I just want to give you a look how it looks in the snow. As you can see, it was written here, Limburg. There is a stadium here. Like a leisure as a center. And here it is written Baumarkt. It is Baumarkt in German, and it is all for construction material needs. Like I told you, this Hornbach. Dutch, in Netherlands they speak Dutch, and Dutch is a mixture of German and English. So if someone knows German, written Dutch I can understand, but if someone is speaking Dutch then I can't understand. As you can see, this is parking area. It is full of snow and a little bit chaotic. We have Decathlon as well here, and it is my favorite shop to buy fitness equipments or kids sports items. I really buy from here. It is really very good. Decathlon is actually a French brand. It is not a Dutch brand or a German brand. It is a French brand, but very reasonable prices and very good quality. So now I am coming out of this area, because I didn't have to actually shop here. I just wanted to show you. It's actually very famous because people from Germany come here to shop, mainly because it is open on Sundays as well, and on Sundays Germany is closed. So when if we have to buy something, then we come here on Sunday, because Aachen and I told you Aachen and Kerkrade are on the border, and it is only a 15-minute drive, so it's very convenient to come here. There can be a bit difference in the prices though. Some items are actually here cheaper, and some items are cheaper in Germany. Quality of life is good in Netherlands as well. So this is a city, and you can see the homes here. Actually buying a house a bit cheaper. So if you are planning to come to Netherlands, you can see that it is actually a good city, good area to live in. And now we are going to Lidl. It is a discount market where things are available at a cheaper prices. It is in Germany as well, because but it was Sunday, so we came here on this Netherlands to come to do some shopping. This is a parking area of Lidl. I hope you liked my today's vlog, and if you did, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will see you in my next video. Till then, take very good care of yourself. Bye bye.